If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yeah, diddle, 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 dum. If I were a bitty, bitty rich, idle, 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 idle man, I'd build a big, tall house with rooms by the dozen, right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer going down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud quack and fluff and gobble and quack would land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, "Hail him, the wealthy man. Lord who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan if I were